to the Boulder County line, and then Highway 34, the corridor from Estes Park to Drake. And here's what the evacuation centers that the Red Cross has opened. They include locations in Loveland, Westminster, Blackhawk, and Silverthorne. The organization says there are more than 2,000 people right now looking for a place to stay. More than 9,800 homes are being used across 37 hotels in Colorado right now.